subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Hello, mimmalne YOYO TV app download chesukunara inka leda mi app store ki velli ventane download cheskondi.
Pooja Ramachandran made a grand entry into Bigg Boss house. She initially hid under the blanket on the sofa. Kaushal woke up early in the morning and spotted her on the sofa. She suggested her to hide under the dining table and she followed the same. When Bigg Boss played the song, everyone woke up but no one noticed Pooja, having left with no other option. Pooja came out and met everyone. She introduced herself and interacted with everyone. Deepthi Sunaina was upset with Tanish's attitude and she feels that he was rude to her when she is trying to sleep in the house. Samrat Reddy tried to pacify the situation. Pooja Ramachandran tried to talk to everyone individually. Family members of the housemates will be making the phone calls to talk to the housemates. Apparently, if a housemate picked the call, he will be given clues about the other housemate and the current housemate have to transfer the phone to the current person. The rules and regulations were clearly mentioned by Bigg Boss and the game started. Kaushal received the first call and he spoke with wife and his kids. Role Rida received the next call and he spoke with his sister. The third call was Deepthi Sunaina, but Deepthi Sunaina's father mentioned his name and because of the same reason, Bigg Boss has disconnected the call. Samrat Reddy received the next call and he spoke to his mother. His mother gave him a lot of suggestions. Soon after that, Nandini had a discussion about the other housemates. With Amit and Nandini told that she can't fake in front of cameras. Deepthi Sunaina is throwing tantrums at Tanish. Rest of the task will be continued in the today's episode.